We have an update now out of Dorchester. Boston Animal Control says the pit bull that mauled an 11-year-old boy who was playing in his backyard on Wednesday has been euthanized. We're told one of the dog's owners gave consent. The boy was rushed to the hospital where he underwent surgery for serious injuries to his face and neck. An off-duty police officer is credited with stopping the attack.